Haryana school students to recite Gita Shlokas from next academic year. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar on Saturday said that from the next academic session, students will be taught to recite shlokas of the Bhagavad Gita in schools across the state. The Chief Minister made this announcement at the ongoing International Gita Mahotsav in Kurukshetra. As per an official statement, he said books related to the Gita will become a part of the curriculum for classes 5 to 7 and that the youth should imbibe the essence of Gita in their lives, as the message of the holy book was not only for Arjuna but for all of us. Khattar said, in order to enhance the scale of annual International Gita Mahotsav, a Gita Jayanti committee will be constituted from next year. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.